the Broncos, the first team since the 42 Chicago Cardinals to not allow a touchdown the first 11 quarters of the season. And Kevin Faulk, the 42 Chicago Cardinals to not allow a touchdown the first 11 quarters.